Holy shit, time to risk my fucking life again.
Logan Paul is hot. Mavericks for the win.
Yeah, I'm a savage because you know I'm a sexy maverick.
What the fuck is that bird hoodie you're wearing?
Holy crap, a hater. Dab on him, oh my god. Just go put on Maverick merch and you will be good.
Yeah, put on Maverick merch and be savage like all of us.
Please save me. Oh my god, I think I'll get AIDS from walking that past that shit. Where the fuck am I? Someone please help. What the fuck is this literal tsunami of bird hoodie quote unquote maverick kids? I can't even see anything. Move out of the way, you all look like dicks of literal swans. What? Did the bell ring? Stop.
Yes, it fucking did. Go get a tardy pass, ya gay cunt.
Fine, ya gay fucking fat sack of shit. Wait, so that means all the other bird hoodie kids were all late?
Yeah, this happened, yeah, and then George Washington fucked an ancient featherless swan, and Thomas Jefferson and James Madison did a threesome with Abraham Lincoln. A fucking alligator with a kangaroo's dick attached inside of its ass came out of Thomas Jefferson because they're not humans. Then it got put out for adoption. Then George Washington abused it so fucking much the kangaroo's dick fell off and it started dancing like a drunk green llama having a literal seizure. And then Steve from Minecraft randomly fucking came in and started dick slapping John Adams with a literal wooden shovel. Holy shit, I know right, you fucking mavericks. The next part is so interesting. Next spot.
Wait, look, Logan Paul just uploaded. Holy shit.
Oh my god, let's watch it when the glass is over secretly. Hell yeah.
Wait, can I copy your work? My brain is too atom sized to be able to understand things, PLZ.
I was just gonna ask that, stop.
Oh, by the way, I'm buying a PS4 Pro.
That's cool, I have two iPhone X's.
Can you guys actually shut your fucking mouths? Jesus fucking Christ, I'm trying to concentrate.
Shut the hell up, you look ugly.
Suck my dick, bitch.
You haven't even found your dick yet.
You're gay, add me on Snapchat, by the way.
Okay, after school.
Okay, this will be hard with those two fucks in the background, Jesus. Okay, I think I get everything now. Time to answer the first question. It says, why did John Madison and George Washington have a threesome with Thomas Jefferson? Easy, I saw it here. Okay, it says, they offered a threesome, they all agreed, then they had a threesome. After that they went home and passed out while making out with swans. Okay, what the actual fuck? Why the fuck does it ask why if it doesn't even say reason why anywhere? What the actual overweight hamster going on here?
Okay, ya gay cunts, today we will do some science. Take out your notebooks and copy all that shit down. Okay, today we will do a lab, even though I won't let you guys touch it, I'll only let you copy. Take out your notebooks and homework, we will take notes. Take out your notebooks, we have a lot of notes to copy. Okay guys, copy down this table in your notebooks. Guys, take out your notebooks, today we take notes. Guys, take out your notebooks, today we finish notes from yesterday. I'm a horrible teacher, I don't teach shit, I only make you copy, so take out your fucking notebooks and start copying. Copy notes down today, take out your notebooks, today we do some notes, guys, take them out now. Okay, today we will
take out
do
your
a lab,
notebooks,
even though
and
I won't
take
you guys
down
notes.
Shit.
I'll have a lot of notes to
guys, take out your
lab,
take out
today,
your
notebooks,
and guys, guys,
start
shit,
take out your
notebooks,
copy
in
today,
take out your notes,
guys, take
them
guys,
copy
down, copy
notes
down today, take out your
guys, take out
your, okay, guys, today we will.
Shut the fuck up, what the fuck even is this shit? All we do is copy while you're the one that needs a copy of a fucking brain so you function like a human, not a fucking broken radio.
What? We were doing Kahoot, you fucking idiot. Sign in your accounts, this is the pin for it.
Holy shit, yay. Nickname, oh.
No, I dare you to pick a fake name.
UHH. Okay, I'll name myself, Rat Emoji Sexy Rat Rat Emoji. Fuck, she just kicked me out.
No, loser.
Mini, you complete fucking idiot, did you name yourself Sexy Rat?
No, I didn't. What the fuck are you even talking about?
Okay guys, I'll start the game in a minute.
Let me check Roblox. Wait, what? It isn't blocked. Lmao, I'll give my friend the game pin. He will bot the fucking server.
You don't have friends.
At least I have brain cells.